What's poppin', DuminOut gang? We're back at it with another reaction. We are back at it with another banger, y'all. And today we got a banger. Today I'm hyped, y'all. We got some more Lisa. As y'all know, she just dropped that new song, MoonLit Floor. Dropped it like 4, maybe 5 days ago now. We reacted to it when it first dropped the audio. Y'all love that reaction. Y'all running it up like always. Y'all always show support when we react to any Blackpink member or Blackpink in general. Matter of fact, y'all be showing support when we react to anybody. It don't matter who it is. So I just want to say thank y'all for that. Thank y'all for always showing love, always tuning in, watching videos. We're like at a point now where we're at an all-time high with returning viewers, meaning somebody will watch us, like us, and watch us again. We're at an all-time high with that. So I just want to say appreciate everybody who keeps coming back to the channel and watching the videos. And now with that out the way, let's hop straight into this banger, y'all. She just dropped the live performance yesterday for MoonLit Floor. We gonna react to it. This song has been growing on me more and more the longer it's been out. Just because like it's not really a song I can connect to. Because I'm gonna keep it being. I don't know any French people. I don't know any French women, you know what I'm saying? And yeah. And I ain't in love either. I'm gonna keep it being. I'm not in love, y'all. So I don't be feeling like the love songs, you know what I'm saying? But this is still a dope song, though, don't get me wrong. It's a beautiful song. You know. I don't know. I'm sure Frederick loves it. Make sure y'all drink plenty of water, y'all. Allergy season coming around. Anyway, enough of me talking. Let's hop straight into this video. If y'all are new to the channel or if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, y'all. We are almost at 6,000 subscribers. We are so close there, y'all. We are so close. So y'all, please get us to 6,000 subscribers. And also, make sure you hit that like button, leave a comment, and stick around to the end of the video. And let's hop straight into this heat, y'all. We got some Lisa, my favorite member of Blackpink. Let's get straight into it. I love how she's changing up her style, though. How like she's not rapping, how she's been singing more. That's a wild fit, y'all. And it's not really the top part. It's the boots. She has on cow boots. That's a wild combination, y'all. I mean, like, the top part. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with the cow boots either, though. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's just, there's nothing I would see Lisa wearing, though. But she rocking it, though. She rocking it, though, y'all. Don't get me wrong. Ooh, y'all. She done made me lose my breath. I ain't gonna cut. She looks beautiful. She looks beautiful in this video. She looks good. She looks good. I wonder if it's the fit, the light, or what. Got my nose running. Lord, y'all, these allergies are crazy. They're getting worse. If y'all watched yesterday's reactions, y'all know I was dying in here yesterday. And the good thing about today is this is the only thing that dropped for today to react to, but oof. Hopefully I can make it through. Let's go back a little bit, because I've been talking this whole time. But she is so fine. I can't get over that. Y'all ain't seen the way she just said that. Look at that. Just look at her face, y'all. Now, Lisa's a great performer. The only thing that, like, a lot of people say bad about her performance is that she lip syncs. Which at the same time, it's like a lot of K-pop artists lip sync. That doesn't mean all of them lip sync, but a lot of them lip sync. But that's because like most of the time, like like, especially with someone like her, she always has a choreography, like, with every song except for New Woman and this one, she's always had a choreography that she had to do, you know what I'm saying? So, like, it'd be hard to, like, actually sit there and dance the whole time and actually sing a rap. Like, that's actually super hard to do. She done changed the fit. Now see, this is a fit that this fit looks crazy. I mean, the last fit was good too, but both fits are hard. She looks good with the pulled up hair too. Nobody. Yeah, the woman who actually wrote this song, Jessie Reyes, or I think that's her last name, Reyes, you can definitely hear her influence in that verse right there. I was actually just listening to a song of hers the other, like, yesterday at work, a song she got with another artist. And, like, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that verse right there sounds so much like her. But it's still an amazing song, though. I'm glad Lisa got it, you know what I'm saying? Or at least somebody's able to put it out. Because Jessie was never going to put it out, so I'm glad she gave it to somebody who will put it out. Under the table, this song makes me want to go to Paris and find a beautiful French woman. I've never even seen a French woman, bro. I don't, like, are French women bad for real though? Like, do they actually look good? I don't know. But her hair looks good pulled up too. But it's crazy because every video that I've seen of Lisa, like, she looks completely different in every video. Like, just her makeup, hairstyle, like, the fit, you know what I'm saying? Like, all, like, it's all different, you know what I'm saying? Like, it'd be different every video. Kiss me under the Paris twilight. Kiss me. So kiss me. By Sony Music. Okay. This was an amazing song, y'all. She got the lyrics down below. Okay. Every time somebody likes this comment, I'll watch it again. Why are y'all hating on that person saying that? Don't be a fake supporter begging for... Wow, look at them trying to clout chase. I be seeing that though. Like, that's actually something that makes me so mad. I really didn't want to like mention it before because I didn't want people to get on me hating all of a sudden. But, like, I hate when people do stuff like that. Like, people will literally react to Lisa, like, 5 times. And every single time, it's their first time reacting to her. And, like, they doing it for clicks and views. And y'all are like, actually supporting that. Like, I don't know. I would never fake a reaction, y'all. Like, I actually genuinely listen. Like, I actually genuinely fuck with Lisa. Like, if I didn't, I would let y'all know. Because I tell y'all all the time, artists I don't like. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I just be hating that, how it's like, it always be like the people that be faking their reactions always be the ones that be blowing up. You know what I'm saying? Like people will sit there and like listen to the songs a couple times so they go ahead and know the lyrics, know what to say to get the clicks and all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, they'll say, like, anytime you react to K-pop, it's their first time reacting to them, or either they're a non-K-pop fan. Like, how can you be a K-pop hater if you reacted to them 50 times? You're not a hater at that point. You know what I'm saying? You're just a dick eater. It's that simple. I don't know, y'all. Y'all let me know. What do y'all think about people that be doing this stuff for clicks and views? I don't know. I can't stand stuff like that. I'm glad y'all don't think I do that, though. Because I really don't. I don't be reacting to this stuff just for the clicks and views. Because I don't care. You know what I'm saying? I don't care. Because y'all always going to show support for us. Like, we can react to anything at this point. Like, we've done gotten to a point we can react to whatever. We're going to get the view. We can get clicks. You know what I'm saying? But still, I don't know. That was Lisa, Moonlit Floor. I wish she would have did a music video for it. But I understand it. And then also, last when we did react to the audio, I asked y'all a couple of questions and I wanted y'all to answer in the comments, and y'all did answer them. And it turns out Lisa did write Rockstar and New Woman. She just didn't write this song and then her old YG songs. So really, like, people be saying Lisa don't write, like, that's like so corny, because if she did write New Woman and Rockstar, like, those are two hits, so that obviously shows she knows what to do with the pen, you know what I'm saying? And then what else was y'all talking about? Just like the lip sync and stuff. But a lot of artists lip sync. So, I don't know. My sinuses is getting worse right now, y'all. So, I gotta go. My nose is running like crazy. So, I gotta end this video here, y'all. If this shit gets worse, if I get sicker, I'm not gonna do any reactions. Because I got some stuff that's supposed to be coming out Friday that I wanna react to. But the thing is, if I'm sick as crap, because I was sick yesterday and I'm getting worse today. So, like, Friday, if I'm super sick, I'm not doing no reactions, y'all. I apologize. All those reactions will be coming out late. But hopefully, I feel better by Friday, y'all. Because I hate this. I couldn't even give, like, a full energy video, like, with this one. Y'all see when I was reacting, I really wasn't that, like, hype and stuff, like, how I normally be. Wasn't, like, this smiling face like I normally be. That's just because, like, my nose is running, my eyes, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can see the red marks around my eyes, you know what I'm saying, from where I'm getting sick. I hate allergy season, y'all. Let me know in the comments. Do y'all hate it too? But that's the end of this one, y'all. I appreciate everybody who stuck around to the end of the reaction. We were just chopping it up for like the last 3 minutes. Just chopping it up with y'all, my people. But that's the end of this one, y'all. Please make sure you hit that like button. Please make sure you leave a comment. Let me know down below anything you want to see me react to. We will react to it. And also, please make sure you hit that subscribe button. We are almost at 6,000 subscribers. That's the end of this one, y'all. Peace.